Staying in the Millwork District, a local organization is leaving their mark on Dubuque through murals.
Adrienne Pearson is live downtown to tell us more. Adrienne, just how big are these paintings?
Hi, I'm here live at the corner of 2nd and Main in front of this beautiful mural done by esteemed street artist Gaia. He finished it just last month, but Dubuquers coming in for college have been seeing these murals pop up all over the city. I decided to take a look at how this project came to be.
If you've been looking around Dubuque this summer, you'll notice that between June and August, the city got an unexpected facelift, leaving the residents of the city in a buzz. The project was set up by Voices Productions, formerly known as Voices of the Warehouse District, a local nonprofit with the goal of making art synonymous with Dubuque culture. For years, Voices focused on hosting art shows of every medium at their location in the Millwork District, but more recently decided to focus on expansion of the arts to make it accessible to all demographics, not just those who frequented their location.
I was just happy that they're putting art out in the cities where the public can enjoy them.
Dubuque is no stranger to public art, and the project expands the visual masterpieces to beyond the Restoration District, giving more visual appeal to Main Street and the surrounding areas. The goal is to promote small business in Dubuque.
It's doing a lot for tourism. Mm-hmm. We've had people come here from San Francisco, taking pictures of the murals.
Involve more people in the community.
Interested in working with professionals to teach our local artists so that we can all be a part of this.
And give young people a beautiful new place to call home.
All right, just being out here today, we've already seen a bunch of people marveling at these murals on their way just around town. But anyway, reporting live for LCTV, I'm Adrienne Pearson.
Those are some beautiful murals. Thank you, Adrienne.